Today I will show one experiment of tube light choke and bulb. This experiment will help to understand the power transmission in transmission line. This is incoming supply, this is choke, and this is load bulb. This wire is going here, then from choke another wire is going to bulb load, and then circuit is completing. So this circuit completes like this. This is tube light choke, and choke and load are connected in series. When I will switch on this switch, light will come from here and there will be focusing problem. So what I will do, I have made one cover that I will put around this bulb. So I have put the cover here. Now focusing problem will be less. Now I will switch on this incoming supply. So bulb has become on, even if inductor is connected in series. Now we will measure the voltage of incomer, choke and load using a multimeter. Now whatever voltage comes I will note down here. So I will switch on. Now first I will measure the voltage of incomer. That is showing 245 volt. Now I will measure the voltage of choke. Choke voltage is 55 volt. Now I will measure the voltage across load. 226 volt. Now if we add these two, we get 281 volt. This means input supply is 240 volt, but total voltage across this and this, if we add linearly, it comes 280 volt. This is because of vector summation. I will show how. This is vector diagram. This is incoming voltage, this 245. This is choke voltage 55. And this is load voltage 226. So load voltage plus choke voltage is equal to input voltage, and there is a phase shift. Electrical engineering student must be reading power system. To understand the transmission line, this protocol is very useful. I will tell how. You assume this is incoming supply. This is transmission line model which has L also and R also, and this is load. So this is the power transmitted, or voltage of the power transmitted from the generator. This is transmission line. So this is transmission line drop. And this is load. This is load. So you see, load voltage is lagging with respect to the voltage transmitted. So there is always lag between the received voltage and transmitted voltage. There will be phase shift. You can do this protocol using more than one choke. You can connect two or three choke in series. You can connect two, three bulb in series and parallel and measure the voltage. So you will see sometimes this received voltage will increase, sometime it will decrease, sometime phase angle will be more, sometime phase angle will be less. But this voltage, in this arrangement, when there is no capacitor, received voltage will always be lagging and less compared to the voltage transmitted. In this, the capacitance of transmission line is not simulated. But this arrangement, the simple arrangement, is sufficient to understand the power flow in the transmission system. So, because of vector summation, this voltage will not be equal to this voltage plus this voltage in linear fashion. They have to add it in vector form, then only you will get the correct result. Today we will close now.